Starting with Progress OpenEdge 11.7, OpenEdge RDBMS provides the Change Data Capture feature, or CDC. CDC identifies and captures data that has changed in tables of a source database as a result of create, update, delete, or cut operations. This is useful to customers who need to export data to a data warehouse or business intelligence application. Change data is maintained in CDC tables in the source database. The data capture process is flexible and scalable, and does not require any changes to your application. CDC tables can be indexed for quick retrieval. Captured data can be accessible to an OpenEdge ABL or SQL application. DBAs configure CDC policies to control how much change data from source tables is captured in CDC tables by setting CDC levels. Levels range from minimal, which simply indicates a change occurred, to medium, which collects current values of cut operations, to maximum, which collects both previous and current values of cut operations. The amount of change data captured can vary from one table to another, depending on your business requirements. CDC includes two metadata tables that are created in the source database when you enable CDC for the database. These tables contain information about CDC policies for source tables and their associated fields. CDC also includes data tables, a tracking table that maintains a record of all CDC activities and individual change tables. If the CDC level is higher than minimal, a CDC change table is created in the source database when you define and activate a CDC policy for a source table. To implement OpenEdge Change Data Capture, you need to allocate space for CDC tables and indexes, enable CDC for your database, and create CDC policies. In the next two videos in this series, you will see examples of how to create CDC policies. To learn more about Change Data Capture, take the course Implementing Progress OpenEdge Change Data Capture.